Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to pick up carrots. I'm here at Edinburgh, Texas. This is JF Farm. So many carrots. I'll show you inside later. First, show you they are going to do scale. So this is the carrots all came from farms. So they just bring it here. From here it's going to here, and they are cleaning up other side the plant. So next I'll show you guys how they do that cleaning, and they are not packing here. It's not going to the boxes or not in the skates. They're just putting on the floor, even in the truck too. See that? This is my truck too. The second part coming here and goes here. Goes like that. This is the loading area. All coming here. All carrot. All coming from the other side, from outside here. Amigo. They are still loading. They are taking out because it was heavy at the back. Oh, one more here. Ah. One more shipment came here. So many carrots. Goes. Same thing. They are going to start loading. They put this belt all the way to the nose. I'll show you how they're gonna load the carrots. This is the belt. Right now I'm inside the reefer. So this is the belt where is all carrots gonna come in. All carrots came from here to all the other side. See that? It's coming now. Hola, mama. So, beautiful ladies here too. And here, papa. Thank you. Check how heavy the load in the middle, on the steering, at the back.
All the time for the unloading the load. Usually all truck drivers are back up the trailers on the doors, but this is different. I have never seen this before. Wow. Just start loading now. They are putting in the boxes now.